One of the things we're most looking forward to going to in Chiang Mai is the night market. So it's a big massive market full of food and different local shops as well. I'm looking forward to it because it's going to actually give me some practice for when I travel next year filming myself eating, which is actually a lot harder than you think. We can go and try out how to eat noodles like a human being and check out some of the local produce and little bits and pieces that they make in Chiang Mai.
I have pork, dumplings and a... of course I do.
Drink responsibly, children. So I have noodle tubes. See, I feel I need to learn how to eat with chopsticks because at the moment
look
I just...
Look at what I'm doing right now. This is how I should put them in my noodles in my thing and I've just
kept
that.
Oh my god, you can't do that. An actual meal. And they give me a fork. They don't give me chopsticks. I feel like I look like I don't belong here. So sweet that this has absolutely got to be a dessert. This cannot be a main. I've peaked too early with my dessert. So it's day two in Chiang Mai. And Ali and I have signed up for a Muay Thai class. Are you sure that's what it's called? I'm very confused because I feel like we might be gonna go make cocktails, but we're treating it like a fight to the death.
Protection!
So it turns out we didn't have an hour of cocktail making and it's actually pronounced Muay Thai. We're just on the hunt for dinner tonight, so we're gonna head into the old square. It's a big square that's surrounded by lots of ruins in the middle of Chiang Mai and it's filled with restaurants and shops and things. Ali has found this wee hut restaurant thing called the Coconut Shell and obviously we've already looked at the menu. So Ali, no thank you. So Ali's gonna get the Assam curry, I'm gonna get Penang curry and we're both gonna get some sticky rice as well. And hopefully it's going to be really good and tasty. And then we're going to go and find dessert somewhere. So stay tuned for dessert hunting. This is chicken. I'm not sure of anything else in it. There's like, it's definitely coconut milk and some chilies. It's probably about... a 5 on the spicy scale, I would say.
Okay.
Vegetables that are definitely not British. Kind of look like Granny Smith apples, but I don't think they are Granny Smith apples. Okay. But it's very juicy. Yeah, assuming I'm supposed to eat it. So when you go to Ibiza and Zante and stuff, the rips hound you and bother you to get them into their bars and their nightclubs. They don't really do that here. Well, they don't do that to us. They're more looking for like kind of older Western males. They're not really that bothered about getting us into bars. Peanut in Thai is peanut. I got peanut butter and chocolate and they kept saying the word peanut in Thai, assuming it's the same. I'm about to check out of the Anantara Hotel in Chiang Mai and get an hour's flight down to Bangkok. Honestly, I cannot describe how lovely this hotel is, and if you come to Chiang Mai, try and book into here. The staff are so friendly, like ridiculously friendly. They all know your name by heart. They just wish you well every time they see you and they're so helpful. And it's just so beautiful. Like, look at the wee chilling area I'm sitting in.